All right, looks like today is going to be my first spatchcock turkey on the green egg. I've got it outside heating up. I'm shooting for 350 degrees. I'm going to probe it in the breast and the thigh. I've got it injected with Tony Chachere. I'm not sure I know how to say that all the time. I'm going to inject it, and I'm going to dust it, or maybe a little more than dust, with some Tony Chachere's Creole seasoning. So we'll have Creole butter from Tony Chachere and his seasoning on it. So we'll see how it does. I'd heard a lot of times that it's hard to cut that backbone out, and it is a little bit, but not with those. It would have been if I hadn't had these KitchenAid shears. They cut right through it. But anyhow, we'll see how it turns out. Thanksgiving 2017. Okay, we got the seasoning on it. It's injected, of course, already. As I said inside, I sprinkled it or rubbed it down with a little olive oil, and we are at 325 close. So I'm fixing to put it on there, and we're going to stick those two probes in it, and we're going to see how long it takes. I think it's going to work out good. I got faith in it. She goes. I'm fixing to see how long it takes to get from there to 155, maybe 155 in the breast, and I don't know, 165 or so in the thigh. But we will know here in a little bit when that temperature gets up here ready and rocking and rolling. We'll kind of time it, but actually we could time it now. And I'll do that. Anyhow, there you go. I got to admit, it's a pretty nice night to be cooking a turkey for Thanksgiving in Drake Town. It's 61 degrees. I'm telling you, it's hard to beat this weather. It's been on 15 minutes, and I let it, I'm trying to get where you can see that temperature. I let it sit. The temperature dropped a good bit when I opened the lid, and that swung open, so I had to readjust. So it was at 300 for these 15 minutes. I just now opened that a little bit more. So it's actually raised a touch. But, you know, 300 degrees for the first 15 minutes, that's just for the record, just so we'll, you know, for the record, that's it. Just so you know, it's 300 degrees the first 15 minutes, but I'm going to have it at 350 here shortly. But anyhow, again, like I said, beautiful Thanksgiving night in Draketown, Georgia. Have a good day, or see you in a minute. All right, it has been exactly 1 hour and 35 minutes. And as you can see, I think you can, it's both of them almost identical. They are identical, 156. And you're going to get to see it for the first time, just like me. Now, I may have to lay the phone down to get it off of here, but I'm also going to check it internally. So I may have to lay the phone down, but I'm going to check it to make sure these are, you know, probed right. So, in fact, I'm just going to lay that down, and let's see what it looks like. Got a little drip off the lid, I can see. But it looks good. It's brown. And that Tony Chachere's did a little browning on it. It made it brown a little bit, it looks. So, all right, let's get a little better reading somewhere. Let's say right here. I am satisfied that this bird is done. I just went a little deeper so it's going to go down a little bit. In fact, we may leave it just a short time longer. Let's see if we can tune one of these into there. It's going to be hot. And it is. It really is. But we're going to go right there. About, let's see where we're at. 146. I want 150. 150 is better. But we're going to shut it back down. Let's see where that one went. That one goes down. And if it doesn't, we're going to let it go about 10 degrees higher. But we'll see what it does in just a second. Okay, it's been 1 hour and 40 minutes. Let's take a look. Oh, yeah. That right there, that's Kacheri's browned up real well. Bird looks great. We're going to Woo, that baby's hot. That baby's hot too. We're gonna get this baby off of here. If I can do this one-handed, let's see. I think I can. There it goes. Yeah. Knock a little of that off of there where it went. Just sit there and cook to nothing. And I think it looks pretty good. Had some drips off that lid just a little bit maybe, but that won't hurt nothing. But anyhow, we're fixing to let it rest a little bit and hack this baby up. Looks fantastic. Tony Chachere, green egg. There you go. Okay, just to kind of recap just a little bit, the spatchcock turkey on the green egg. What I say, 1 hour and 40 minutes. I mean, it was simple. I do recommend these right here. These are KitchenAid. I don't know if you can see it on there, but they're KitchenAid. Everything I read said they're kind of hard to, you know, to get the backbone out. It's really not. It's not, probably not even with those, but with these right here, it's simple. I do slice the skin to kind of get it out of the way, because I've learned with chickens that although this does fantastic on bone, it's not great on skin. So I slice the skin just down the backbone, right down the, of course, the turkey was laying on his breast. I slice down the backbone and then kind of pull the skin away and open it up where I can go down through there with those shears. And it'll cut through it without a problem. And I'm going to put a aluminum foil tent on this for just a minute and then take it to where everybody's at. So maybe I'll try and make a picture of it when I cut it so you can see what it looks like internally. But I guarantee you it's going to be right and super fast. I want to say an hour and 40 minutes. That's you can't beat that. And that's an easy way. And we love chickens this way. I do chickens. I don't put Chacheres on chickens. I put Lawry's and another couple of little spices I put on, but it is a best chicken you'll eat at your home. A green egg spatchcock chicken with a Lawry's and whatever else you want to add. Sometimes I add a little cayenne. There's a few things I put other than Lawry's, but this right here is nothing but Tony Chachere's. It's injected and it's got Tony Chachere's seasoning all over it, which if you look, it did brown it. It made it brown out a pretty good bit. It looks good to me, but I mean, some people might want it not that brown, so just don't put the Chachere's on it. Either don't put it on that heavy, or maybe don't put it on at all, you know. So that is olive oil. I put olive oil. I coated it with olive oil before I put the seasoning on it. But anyhow, there you go, from Draketown, 007. Y'all come see me. Turns out they are actually coming here, so we're going to slice it right now. I'll let you see it. And I keep forgetting to say it, but this is a 12-pound turkey. And we're going to see what it looks like right now. We're going to get a look right here. And as you can see, it is about as pretty as they get. There's the injection coming out. There's the Tony Chachere's injection that was in there. So anyhow, we fixing to make sandwiches and eat turkey. But again, 007, Draketown, Georgia. Come back to see me.